This is the place to be. Hey, I know those guys.
You gotta know what I mean. Know what I mean.
I like to take care of people, but don't worry about them. Let's talk about you. So you guys heard about Shifter, thought we could do that, and just stole a car and busted in.
Go big or go home, right?
Yes, that's exactly right, Tony. Go big or go home. And now that you made it inside, you survived the race.
I won the race.
You keep saying that, and I'll smack you so hard your grandma's dentures will fall out.
As you can see, we're all pretty competitive around here. Let's just say you tied. So what's next? What's your angle here?
Hey, I'm just looking to drive fast, have fun, make money.
That's what we're all about, man. Getting that hustle on. That's why you're here now. You didn't wait around for the world to give you something. You went out and got it yourself. You had the fire inside of you. You see, Tony, I've raced all over the globe. Across the Sahara, through the streets of Mumbai, over Arctic ice caps, and one thing I've learned is that good drivers are a dime a dozen. But good people, well, they are worth their weight in gold. Once you make it into Shifter, the world is yours. But you try to cross us. You try to come in here and play us somehow. Then like that, that dream turns into a nightmare.
Respect.
So what's the word on your team? They seem to know how to handle themselves.
That's Echo. She built her own electric car that can crush most tuners. Cisco over there is our resident mechanical genius. Also, our resident bottomless pit.
He'll get along with Nacho and Rolly.
No!
And that's Frosty, our tech guy. He's the one that got past your security measures.
Looks like he's talking with June. She put in those security measures.
So, you're the one that cracked my OPSEC. How'd you do it? Backdoor, botnet, mimic the OTR?
Nah, ratted the end system with a VPN, ghosting your encryption.
Oh, I knew that was weak.
Ah, don't worry. DJ Dro will cheer you up! You are now about to get rocked by DJ Dro!
Hands up when the beat drop. And when we walk up in the club, they know we rock. Take them back to basics.
So, we've had a great first date. Are we in Shifter or what?
You racers always moving so fast. There's no doubt you and your crew have the skills and the right attitude. How about this? You pull a job for me, and you're in.